another episode of the Mantic Games How To series. I'm back on Millie again to do the games. She is still for sale, so make sure to get in touch if you're interested. You should all know my Instagram by now, seeing as I've plugged it millions of times. Anyway, let's get to it. So in this episode I'm going to be doing bending, as that has been requested by a couple of people, so let's get to it. So we are at the bending pole and we're just going to talk through how to go in and out. So the bending poles are not in line, as you can see, because I have very bad eyesight. So what you want to do is you want to start by going in on the left, okay. So you want to start in on the left, no, because that's my right. Anyway, you go in on the left and then you want to just weave and then, yeah. So my technique through the poles is to just use the outside leg a lot and lean and turn at the same time, which, like I said in one of my other episodes, leaning helps them turn. So yeah, all canter. So you want to really use your outside leg and just pull them to the side. And you can go quite wide. After that pull, you really want to come out here and look where you're going. Look at the start line. And you want to keep your outside leg on and lean at the same time. You want to come out and then you want to turn with your outside leg and your inside hand. Have a baton, which is just a short stick thing, and you're doing your handover 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, number four, if you go over the start line, you just carry on, you don't hand over. That's pretty obvious when you get to do it. Thank you all so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this episode. We'll see you in the next one. Bye.